On November 1st, Karnataka celebrates the Kannada Rajyotsava, or the foundation of the state. It is an important day in Karnataka as it marks the birth of Karnataka. On November 1, 1956, the Mysore state, comprising the former princely state of Mysore and Kannada-speaking regions from Bombay, Madras and Hyderabad, was formed. In 1973, it was renamed Karnataka when Devaraj Arasu as chief minister. The day is celebrated with zeal. It begins with the annual presentation of the state's second highest civilian honor, the Rajyotsava Awards, established in 1966. These awards are granted to the individuals from Karnataka who have made exceptional contributions in diverse fields such as education, environment, agriculture, journalism, the judiciary, literature, music, medicine, sports, and social service. This year, 68 people and 10 organizations will get the prestigious award. On this day, the Chief Minister hoists the yellow-red Karnataka flag and delivers a state address alongside the governor, and various community festivals, orchestras, Kannada book launches, and concerts are arranged to celebrate the day.